the PET scan.
I had zero expectations. I was like in a private airport.
I don't think I'm going to do that.